좋다.
뭐야?
우리 그 토코패디아에서 사나월 했잖아요.
뭐지?
아닌가? 사나월? 사나월 뿌잉. 아닌가? 어디였지? 나 사나월 어디서 했었어?
어디서 했어?
Best. Are you my best?
몰라. 그게 뭐야?
맞아, 나 이거 팬숍에서 했다. 팬숍. I did it on 팬숍, guys.
나 all best.
어서는 all best. 진짜 웃겨.
아는 척.
치카.
치카?
치카가 가십이야.
치카, 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 치카. 치카는 양치지.
아니야, 가십이야.
아니지,
It's
양치지.
가십. 치카, 가십.
오케이, okay, so let's bring the words.
오케이.
두룸두룸두룸 the words.
오케이. 오케이.
So the first one is 카무스타. 카무스타, which means how are you?
Hi.
I heard actually come from Spanish como esta. This one. Como esta? 카무스타.
카무스타 blinks.
카무스타 blinks. How are you, blinks? Very good. Yay! First challenge.
Yay! Done. Come on, Stablings.
Okay, next one. Salamat.
Salamat. I know this one.
Oh, you know this one?
Yeah, I know this one. Salamat Blinks.
Salamat Blinks. You've used it when you went to the Philippines?
Yeah, I remember I know this word from the tour.
You have a good memory.
Yeah, Salamat, Salamat.
Okay, good job. Salamat Blinks.
Salamat Blinks.
Okay, perfect. Very good.
Yay!
Okay, next one. Sanaol, which means I wish everyone.
Sanaol.
We're gonna listen one time.
Sanaol.
What do you wish everyone?
Sanaol. Have a great day with me at Penshop TV.
Sanaol, everybody, a great day.
Yeah.
Very good. Sanaol. Nice. You're good at this.
Really?
I should prepare more. Actually, I have only.
Not even five.
Next one is best.
Best.
Which means it's a word to call a friend. So like best friend.
Best.
Best.
Oh.
Easy to remember this.
Is
one.
That is a slang?
I think maybe coming from best friend.
Best friend is the best. Hey, Bess.
Hey, Bess.
I think I'm gonna use this.
This one is nice.
Maybe I'll go to Rosie and like. Hi, Bess.
You're my best, Rosie.
Yeah, you're my best.
Oh, okay, next one.
This is fun.
This one is so interesting.
Why?
Lodi is just idol, but you just reverse the letters.
What?
Kind of.
This is so 뭔가 신기하다.
You are a Lodi.
I'm a Lodi. Yeah. I'm a Lodi. Lodi. Hi, guys. Lodi from Korean. from Korea.
From Korea.
From Korea. Oh, 신기하다.
Oh, but your pronunciation is really good.
Really?
I really think, like, you know, when you learn many languages, and if you're a singer, you have a musical ear. Maybe that's why you pronounce it is better than the Google Translate, actually.
Oh, really?
I don't know, actually. Yeah. Just my official. Okay, next one. Chica.
Chica.
Chica means gossip.
Gossip.
You have some chica?
Hey, this. I have some chica.
You have some chica?
Yeah. Chica. Chica. Hey, this. Hey, this. I have some chica.
You have some chica?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Let me go after, okay?
Oh, I like this. Chica.
You know, it's fun.
Yeah, it's so fun, this. Lodi.
Lodi, yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
You have some chica about Lodi?
Yeah. That's nice. That's nice. Yeah.
Okay, next one. Kerry.
Kerry. We can do this.
It's like a bit like 하자.
하자.
Something in Korean.
Like, fighting? Kerry? Like.
What can you carry?
Kerry.
Kerry.
Kerry. K Caddy.
What can you do?
This challenge is Caddy.
Caddy. We can do this.
Yeah, we can
Lisa.
Do this. Yeah.
Caddy.
Caddy. Oh. Okay, Caddy. Chica.
Chica. Lido.
Lodi.
Lodi, Lodi, Lodi. Best.
Best. Best. Yeah, okay.
Best. You got some chica, I got some Lido. Caddy. We can do this. Okay, next one.
Oh, uh-huh.
Tarana.
Tarana.
Let's go.
Let's go. Tarana.
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 Tarana. Ah, Korean is gonna be a bit slow, right?
Yeah, Tarana.
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 Tarana. Like Korean, 따라와.
따라와. Tarana.
Like,
따라와. 따라와.
Korean, 따라와 means
please.
Follow me.
Please, Tarana.
Tarana. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, I like Tarana.
Okay. Tarana is cool too.
Oh, easy. It's so easily to memorize. What is this?
It's a G?
G!
Just the letter G, right? Okay, that it's means
like,
game.
It's like, oh, G.
You, have, on, you have so much G.
Oh, you have so much G. Game.
All right, you, I have no G. Sorry.
I have no G.
They pronounce it just G, right? Like, wow.
G? Oh, that's that interesting.
One, that one is nice too. Like,
yeah, G.
You're not going to be able to talk on the back of people with all these words. Those, oh. Like, special words.
Yeah, special words, like...
Best. You have no G. What? What?
You have no G. Best.
Okay, and the last one.
Mm-hmm. Last one already.
A bit longer, this one.
Okay.
And it's a very nice one.
Uh-huh. What is it? What? Mahal ko kayo?
Mahal kayo means, I love you all.
Oh, I love you all. Mahal ko kayo? Mahal ko kayo. Mahal ko kayo.
Blinks from Philippines.
Blinks from Philippines. Mahal ko kayo.
Oh, that's so nice.
Mahal ko kayo.
So maybe just like mahal means just maybe I love you. I'm sure your fans in Philippines would have been sending this
mahal.
All the time.
Mahal ko kayo. Aww.
Oh, nice.
That's
that was
a nice sentence.
How did you like learning Filipino?
I love it. I love it.
Now you have four languages.
Best.
Best. Chica G.
Yay!
Wow. Well, actually, that was way more. Oh.